And so I started to put some drums. And then I put a kick. Hello, this is Stromae and this is The Breakdown.
Être seul c'est difficile, et là ça fait des années. Et de juger c'est facile, surtout quand on n'y a pas goûté.
So this song is called Fils de Joie, and the meaning is Fils de Joie means the son of the joy, and it's an expression to say actually a son of a whore, a sex worker actually, that's the meaning. So actually I was inspired by a television show in which there is some life stories, and a son of a sex worker were talking about his life, and I was just wondering if I could make a song about it. And then I was inspired by a teaser of the Chronicle of Bridgerton, the sample, and I can play that to you if you want.
Please.
Yeah. So the first inspiration, that was this sample. And I tried to Shazam it, and I couldn't find the track, so I started to record it with my phone, and the sample comes directly from my phone, actually. I haven't watched Bridgerton, but I just saw the teaser on Netflix, and yeah, I was just inspired by the melody, by this sample. I thought it was perfect, and then I was like, okay, let's try a rhythm from inspired by the baile funk groove. This groove from Brazil, and it goes like this, and so I started to put some drums, those for example, and then I put a kick. And then some claps. After the boom clap part, I remember I was in my room at home, and I was just trying to, yeah, tell a story. And I had some, you know, after that, I just tried to put some melodies without words. You know, it's in French we say yaourt. It's just one and one and one, and just it means nothing. And yeah, I start to and so I have just this, and then I start to put some words on it, and then yeah, I wanted to, yeah, to tell a story about this sex worker being in the shoes of the client, the son, and the cop. And the Mac also. I just wanted to have all the point of views about her, but never have her opinion actually. And that's how we live. We never ask her opinion, and yeah, that's the process of composition and writing. So at the very beginning, I talk in the shoes of the client who goes to see her. In the second verse, I'm in the shoes of the Mac who says that 50% or 20% is enough, you know? And then the cop who say, go find a real job, who doesn't consider her job as a real job, but actually in French we say it's the oldest job on earth. We say that in French, I don't know if you say that in English too, but so that's the final sentence, yeah. So he says, I say, sorry. I know it's your job, but I do mine, and the difference between you and me, it's I pay taxes, so poor woman, go find a real job. So that's the opinion of the cop about her, and yeah, that's the last verse. So I have two creative directors. My wife is my creative director too, and she came up with this idea to make national tribute from a made up country. For this dead sex worker, and I thought it was a great idea. My brother said the same, and we said, okay, let's do it. And yeah, it was a big one of the most expensive, difficult video clip to make, We made it in Brussels, and it was really cold. It was 1 degree Celsius, so I don't know in English, the Fahrenheit, sorry. But almost like ice, actually. So, so we work with 500 actors, with dancers and a lot of people to make this national tribute. Thanks to Spotify, we could afford a so expensive video clip. They put a lot of money, and I'm so thankful for that, because without them, it wouldn't be possible. For the recording, usually I work alone in the same kind of studio. I have my microphone here, and I prefer to do it myself, because you know, when you are with a sound engineer, you have the pressure of somebody looking at you and saying, okay, that's good, that's not good. And when you're just alone, it's just, you have no pressure. So I can do it like 1,000 times if I want to. But it was pretty easy to record. So.
Être seul, c'est difficile. Et là, ça fait des années. Et de juger, c'est facile. Surtout quand on n'y a pas goûté.
I don't know how many times I recorded, but I. You know, my process is just, so I do the drums, I do the melody, everything, and then I send it to my sound engineer and he work on it to do the mix and then the mastering. And then, the song is done. But I think it was pretty fast. I think, I don't know, I did 10 times or something, yeah. And I think that was it.